Hi everyone. You've all heard of The Dating Game, right? It's an older show. Us, we're starting a new one called The Dating Quest. And you're watching it right now. The very first one. But anyway, this is how it works. Since I'm out there actually with you, like the actual dating game show, this is how it's gonna work now. I'm gonna say one fact about this mysterious someone. If you like the first fact, you're gonna hit a thumbs up. And if you don't like it, you're gonna hit a thumbs down, and then if you hit a thumbs down, you're done. But I'm sure you can still watch just to see who it is, but you're done the game. And then you go into the next one, if you like it, if you hit a thumbs up. You go into the next one, if you don't like that one, you hit a thumbs down. If you like it, if you actually think like, wow, who is this someone? Then you hit a thumbs up. And that's it, then you'll see who it is, because there's only two facts I'm going to give you. But for the second one, since you can only hit the like button once, you have to comment for the second one. So if you like the first fact, you click like. If you like the second one, then you comment and put like, wow, he sounds so awesome, or whatever you want to put. I don't really care. Just let us know that you like it. And then you'll find out who it is. So why don't we get started? Okay. The first fact about this someone is he has his own place that he stays, sleeps, does all his own things at, eats, has his own place, ladies and gentlemen. So if you think that sounds good and you're really getting excited about who this someone is and you want to continue the game, click like. If you just think that sounded awful and you want to go throw up, hit down. And either stop watching or just continue watching, but you're done the game. Okay, so now that you did that, here's the second fact. He's a male. Handsome male, to be exact. Blue eyes. And just very cute overall, you know, and very, very friendly. Okay, so hit or comment good or whatever, comment something that says you love the guy or whatever, comments, whatever you want. Because now I'm going to introduce to you this someone, ladies and gentlemen. This is the someone that you love and want to date. But remember, you probably won't actually ever date them, you know? But who knows, maybe you will. Like, who knows what life will bring you. But, ladies and gentlemen, this is him. Well, that's him. So join us for the next episode. Thank you.